What's up, guys? I'm back here again. I posted a video. If you guys didn't watch it, go ahead and go back and look at my channel and watch that video. I replaced the heater core of my truck, and then I also replaced my fuel pump. Now I'm going to go ahead and redo my spark plugs because it seems like it's misfiring. I did change my spark plug wire sets. So I already did do my plugs itself, but it's been a while, so I might go back and get some of those later on. But I've never done this before, so hopefully I'm doing it right. All I'm doing is taking one off at a time and put another one on, so we'll continue doing what we're doing, and then we'll see if I did it right. This one, that one down here, that's a big wire mess, man, I'll tell you what. So I got these two right here that I've already done. Let's make sure these things right here are on though. Make sure those are on. And I'm gonna go. I thought that there was going to be four different sizes for different lengths, but I guess not. So there's only two different sizes, two small and two longer ones, and two shorter ones. So I've already got one side done, I'll show you. Here's the other side. I got this side done. One there, two, three, and four. All those are all wired up there. So let me go ahead and do the other side. Guess who just got back today? Them wild-eyed boys that had been away. Haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living down. So as that is over, I'm sitting underneath my hood, and all those wires are done. Now I just gotta organize them. And alright, so back to where I was. I changed the plugs, it started, and then I went back while I was running, pushing all the spark plugs, making sure all of them were on there good and tight. Let's do it for a second. Thanks for watching. As again, another fucking update. I'm getting my tax checks back, so I'm gonna be getting a lot more updates to the truck. Next, I'm gonna be doing sway bar bushings. I'll show you in a second. One of my sway bars doesn't have bushing on it, and I'll show you here in a second right now. So it's on the other side of the truck. So that's that side compared to this side, which has a bushing. So I'm gonna change that side bushing, and then the truck's running a lot better. So use your hands, but I'm doing it for fun's sake. Sorry about the wind noise. But it is a little bit better. just think I need to go buy me some spark plugs, some new spark plugs, and then change those out. So if I do that, I probably won't make a video on it, but I'll tell you guys in the video, after the next video I make, if I do it. So thanks for watching.